question, where do you see God in what we're doing? Well, I see God in their faces, and they are so grateful, and they're very humble. And how many times have you done intake
for the pantry? And I have had a couple of instances where I've had people sit there and, you know, be in tears. I never thought this would happen to me. Well, guess what? It can happen to any of us. It can happen to any of us. And I just want them to feel that that's okay. We will serve them when they are in need. And if God provides that they not be in need at another time, they can come back and serve themselves. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's a process of life as we go through it that we serve God by serving others.
Yeah.